Do you really believe that a candlelight vigil can save just one child from an enemy mind? And do you imagine your comfortable protests will soften the hearts of those holding the line? They've been tempered by honor, they've been hardened in battle, and they have no illusions. They know we're at war. When the orders come down, they'll know just what to do. There'll be no hesitation, no question what for. This war starts whenever the ones we call leaders imagine their gods and can have what they choose, while their slaves fight each other for crumbs from the table. Once you've taken it all, you've got so much to lose. So don't make the mistake of assuming these people who are raping our country have a lack of resolve. Their fortresses stand on a bedrock of cruelty. Even 8 billion tears can't begin to dissolve. There's no length they won't go to, no law they won't alter, no lie too debased to be spoken as true. For if absolute power corrupts absolutely, its inheritance hardens the grip of the few. Now it isn't the science they plan to demolish, but the sharing of knowledge that erases their fall. And it isn't the arts that they aim to extinguish, just creation not chained at the throat like a dog. Now I know you don't think that nonviolence is easy. Your convictions are real, your beliefs are profound. But I hope you'll remember the lessons of history, so the world can remember that you stood your ground. 'Cause a battle is coming, like so many before it, but by money and power masquerading as a right. And I'll stand by your sister when the armies come marching, and we'll shelter the truth till the dawn's early light.